Welcome guys to my channel. So here's an easy guide in Puerto Princesa International Airport departure. First is to proceed to main entrance, present ticket or boarding pass, and valid ID. So after ng main entrance, ay security scanning ka agad. So kailangan na nating maghubad.
No! God, please, no! No!
Maghubad ng belt. Lahat ng mga metal natin sa katawan guys, bag and gadget, lahat yan dadaan sa scanner. So second step sana is the checking in of baggage. Pero since we did it online, we will skip it na and proceed to third step.
What?
So for the third step, proceed to final security checking and scanning. You just present your boarding pass. So ito yung pinakaayaw ko kasi maghuhubad na naman ako.
Huwag mong subukan. Masisira ang buhay mo.
Maghuhubad ng belt tapos mahuhulog yung pantalon ko. So reminder, sa security scan, lahat ng metal objects, yung bag, yung mobile phones, bariya, yung susi mo, or kung may laptop ka, dapat ilabas mo sa bag. Yun ay ilalagay mo sa conveyor for scanning. So this is it, pansit! Waiting na lang for boarding. So ito yung waiting area, medyo maluwag siya and hindi siya mainit.
Paano masabi?
So kung may nakalimutan kayo na pasalubong, meron ding available na pasalubong and souvenir shops dito sa ground floor area. At dahil delayed yung flight namin ng 1 hour, ikakain muna kami sa second floor ng seafoods.
What?
Seafoods na cup noodles. So marami namang pwede pagpilian na food dito guys. Pero at this moment, magpapalibre lang ako.
Much later.
At dahil delayed na kami ng 2 hours, step 4 guys, always check schedule in monitors and listen to announcements. So pag delayed na yung flights, expect na dadami na rin yung pasahero sa waiting area. Kaya may pila na sa CR kasi madami na ang ihi.
Oh my God!
Agawan na sa charging station at higit sa lahat, marami na ang malulubat ang cellphone. So finally, makapag-board na rin. Teka, mabagal yata ang usad ng pila. Fast forward natin. So step 5, upon boarding, just present your boarding pass. Minsan naghahanap din sila ng valid ID. So that's it. Good to go. So guys, I hope nakatulong itong video sa mga katanungan mo. If nagustuhan nyo po yung video, please consider subscribing and hit the notification bell para ma-update kayo sa mga bagong videos ko. So hanggang dito na lang guys. Thanks for watching. Peace out.